Don, the Academy is almost 100 years old and we've made so much incredible change. Where do you see the Academy going? Where will we be in 25 years?
Where will cinema be in 25 years? You know, if you think about the evolution of film, but I think there'll be some things that stay the same about film. I think in 25 years, we will be gathering. We'll be gathering in cinemas and we'll be gathering to see, experience one thing, an entire audience experience one thing at the same time, a membership that is truly reflecting our world. I think more artists will have access to making films. More women, more diverse filmmakers will have access. We will see different kinds of stories.
And we'll continue to tell those stories in the Academy Museum, both in our theaters and in our gallery spaces, and virtually as well.
You will be able to see the work, the Academy, the preservation work we do. We have an incredible library with millions of photographs and scripts and film posters and costume design drawings and so much in our Academy library. Also in 25 years, you will know more about that we are invested in this film culture and a part of the film culture 365 days.
I think most people know this, but the Academy has the world's largest film-related collection, and we will be able to bring that collection to life in beautifully curated moments throughout the museum. And Ariane Phillips, amazing costume designer who's worked on Hedwig and The Angry Inch, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, she's donating many costumes from films that she's worked on. So we're growing our collection, and we can't wait to bring these objects and these items that tell the story of how cinema is made to the world.